shifted, and I'm as surely shifting my way.
Whether we're here in Jamaica in person or in spirit or in heart. I would like to thank all of us for coming here today, taking a break from our crazy lives obligations and joining us. Dave, Tammy sees that you're a good man, considerate, understanding, and kind. You always make her feel like she's the only girl in the world, finding special ways to compliment her. She loves how you're always there to comfort and support her when she needs you the most. Even at her worst, you make her feel like she'd rather be in your place than by her side. Tammy, Dave loves how you care for him. He sees that you are the woman of his dreams by the way you are sweet, tender, and thoughtful. You care for your children and make your house a home with your love and warmth. He loves that you personally give him and the support you provide. You make him feel capable of anything as a woman should make a man feel. And for that, he stands here today to ask you to stand with him for the rest of your day. Now we'll move on to the vows. Dave, repeat after me. Dave, do you take Tammy, or I guess that would be repeating. Do you take Tammy to be your wife, to love and to honor and to cherish, to be your best friend and her biggest supporter for all of your life? Tammy, do you take Dave to be your husband, to love, honor, and cherish, and to be his best friend and biggest supporter all of the days of your life?
I do.
Tammy, Dave, I have watched your relationship go from DMs to dates, from overnights to combining your two families, and I'm so honored to be standing here in front of both of you today. And by the greatest honor entrusted in me, I would like to spiritually pronounce the unity of the two spirits as husband and wife. Dave, you may kiss your fucking bro.
And the pastor's upset right now.
Yeah.
She's doing clearly. Well.
Clearly.
True. Stay on there.
Yeah.